really excited to restore this little guy. It's the oil bed air filter cleaning of the Land Rover ambulance. And as you can see, it's like the rest of the parts. It's rusty, it's dirty, it's oily and greasy and muddy. So I will take it apart and try to restore it till it looks like new again. I would just like to show you how this thing actually works. Here we have an inside view of this oil bed filter. This is not exactly the same one, but it works almost the same. So the air passes through those gates, then flows inside the center tube, goes down, comes in contact with the oil. All the sediment and heavy stuff gets stuck to the oil and sinks to the bottom. Then the air got sucked through this mesh, which is quite coarse, as you can see here. When the air flows through the oil, the air becomes quite oily. So all the oil gets stuck again to this coarse mesh and eventually will drop down again to the sump. Eventually when it reaches the top, the air will be dry and clean and then it goes to the engine. But as you can see on this engine, it's really dirty, and this is the second filter. The first filter is already inside the diesel oil. So here you have your center tube. So there is your center tube, which is that part. Goes down inside the sump. And this sump, as you can probably see, is really dirty. I will drain it and let's see what's inside the bottom.